Hi, I am Parthosh. So welcome to the tutorial in which I am going to process the PDF file and extract the data from it without human validation. Recently, I have been getting many questions on like, can we remove the present validation step or how can we process the PDF files or the invoices or any other files which doesn't require human validation. So now in this video, what I'm going to do is I'm going to run multiple files of same PDF from which I'm going to extract the data. And I will not be using present validation. So if you want to see the complete step-by-step implementation of how we can create a workflow for processing multiple PDFs of same type, you can get the link in the description. So see the complete implementation over there. Here I'm just going to show how can we process it without human validation. So I have created the complete workflow. Now first, let us run with the present validation station to be sure that next time when we add more files or extract the data will get extracted properly. So what I will do is, I will run this workflow once and see whether we are getting the proper output. So if we are getting the proper output initially, what we can do is later we can remove the present validation step and see like how can we process. So let's run it. Let me check if the files are in the proper input directory. So this is input is my folder. I have here three PDF files, three employee ID cards. So now let's run it. Save. So now the files are getting processed. Also, I have added a write line statement to see if each of the files are getting processed or not. So this is the first PDF which is getting processed. And here we have the present validation step. So we'll get a prompt of that particular screen. Okay, so now we have the validation screen in front of us. Yeah, so all the details are extracted properly. Save, continue and save. Now it will process the next file. We can see in the output section, employee ID card 2. Again, the files are proper. I already know that. So yeah, here the files are proper. Continue. Now the third ID. Now as we know, each time the PDF is in same format and it is getting processed properly and it is extracting the data. So now, next time we will run, we'll remove the present validation step and see if we are getting the same details. So let's check the file. Okay, so let me, the file name is details. Okay. Now this is the detail file and all the details are extracted properly. So I can see that I have the duplicate values, but that's not a problem. Here we have all the data correctly. So now we know whenever we process these particular files, we'll have the proper data with us. So let me delete it and again keep it as a blank file. And what we'll do is now we'll remove the present validation step. So from here, I'm doing this particular step and let's see if it is creating some problem for us or we are successfully able to run. Cancel. Now this validated results are gone. So let me remove this and the extracted results are only the final results for us. So here I will pass extracted results. So now let's run it again without human validation. So just you run it, you won't require to validate the data and it will directly get processed. So now file one, after it is processed and the data is written in an Excel file, it will, file two is running. So we are not validating any data. The file three is also completed and it just took 13 seconds. As we could see in the output. Now let's go into the detail. So here is it. We have all the data extracted in the same way we could see when we use the present validation station. So using a present validation station is just for attended bots where you want to, like, you have a person present who will validate the data, or for some more complex PDF or images if you want. It's not compulsory that you need to use the present validation option. So if you are sure that your data will be get extracted every time, so if it is the same format, then there won't be any problem. Also, we can try this in different formats, like if we are sure and if we have multiple files of different formats. So I will try to create on a video on that itself. But here, if you have the same step, you can remove the present validation step and directly use the extracted results. So this is how you can create your workflow. Thank you.